tonight. A little bit weaker than you used to be. Broadway's dark tonight. I see the young man sitting in the old man's bar.
Hey, ask me how I did on my final.
How did you do on your final?
Oh, thank you for asking.
I sort of didn't tell the bouncer I don't work here anymore.
Imagine that. Like you sort of didn't tell me you were married?
Look, Piper, I didn't tell you because I didn't want you to get upset. I mean, it was literally a different lifetime for me, one that has nothing to do with this one, with us.
I know that, and I'm not mad. But you can't not tell me stuff because you think it might hurt. If we're going to have a normal relationship, at least as normal as possible, then you need to be honest with me.
You're right. Sorry. Forgive me.
I'll think about it.
So how much do you think Dan really knows?
I don't know. We'll worry about it later.